following contest is a ladder match and is for the WCW United States Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO Wolfpack from Alexandria, Egypt, weighing in at 210 pounds, Ultimate. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO Wolfpack from Alexandria, Egypt, weighing in at 210 pounds, Ultimate.
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
And I'd also add that he's anything but timid when it comes to being inside that ring.
Good, because the moment you show even an ounce of apprehension, you're going to find yourself in big trouble.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, The Punisher.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we're not going to champ tonight.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
WCW is the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal.
Well, they call it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
Whoa, not so fast. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Great Graves, we've witnessed such heart-stopping aerial assaults from the ladder. Do you think that could play a factor in this match tonight?
Well, there's no actual way to predict what we will see tonight, but there are heavy prices to pay for gambling in the high red district. And losing, it is a huge leap of faith to take, so you need to be prepared for the consequences.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch. it's time for the WCW United States Championship, you know the superstars are going to be ready to rock and roll. This one should be awesome.
Scoop slam! An incredible combination.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
He's hurting now.
And if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Oh, right hook! He got out of the way. And he's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
The number of Hall of Famers that have held the United States Championship. No doubt, the U.S. title is a very prestigious championship, and that's evident by these superstars pulling out all the stops to win it.
Panama Sunrise!
Oh, it goes low. You're not cheating, you're not trying.
Gets out of dodge there.
Saw that one coming.
Impressive strike combination.
This can't bode well.
Agility on display there.
Boom! Right to the face. Kick after kick after kick!
That is a great reversal.
Torture your opponent's neck.
I like it. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, he's looking on this game now.
Oh, my! German suplex with the release.
Great agility there.
Toss to the outside. Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside. Inside the ring now.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got him in the ring.
A tremendous amount of punishment in this match. The superstar.
Nope.
He can't.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Boston driver.
Now's the time to capitalize. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
target his torso now. He's been going through his core all night, it seems.
What's he got in mind?
The assault begins.
Looking to get the goal down.
Looking to win this match.
Gotta be fast here.
We've got a climber. This could be dangerous. Oh, I knew that was coming. Yet another count.
Looks like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Looks like it's gonna end with a bang.
What a shot.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to gain the upper hand.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
He's got the gold in his hands.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
When a ladder is involved, you know it's going to be good. But this one was better than good. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, the Punisher.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.